All right, we're back for set three. Match is tied at 1-1 apiece between Seaforth and McMichael. Honeycutt with the serve to start the third set here. Oh, Rosenbaum gets the kill. Rosenbaum and Seaforth can't handle the hit. And McMichael takes a 1-0 lead here to start the third set. Colin Hill with the serve. Then hits it. They're gonna kill by Valius. The tie is set up at one apiece. And now Allie Forbes with the serve here. She's been having a really good game for Seaforth so far in this game. Many kills, aces. And she goes with another serve. And the cut sets it up. Hit goes out of bounds. And then Michael takes a 2-1 lead here in the second set. I mean, in the third set, I'm sorry. Chandler once again with the serve from McMichael. Sends him over. Rose receives it. And a block. For Rosenbaum and Lockhart right there at the front line. They've been huge in this game and getting their hands up and getting the ball back over the net from Seaforth's hits. Chandler once again with the serve. Forbes receives it. Valgus sets it up for Rosenmarker, and Rosenmarker gets the kill. Seaforth now trails 2-3 here in the third set. Kellen with the serve. And the cut sets it up. For Kellen, she sets it up for Rosenmarker, who gets another kill. Rosenmarker. She's also been huge for Seaforth in this game as she ties the set at 3 apiece. Kellen with the serve once again. Received by the Phoenix. Chandler sends it up. Sends it back. Valgus cannot complete the block. And McMichael gets the point there. But we've seen pretty much a close set here to begin, and in every set, Seaforth pulled away in the middle of the first set, and then in the second set, McMichael pulled away, but Seaforth stormed back, but still lost at the end. Rosenbaum sees it back up. Honeycutt up, and it goes out of bounds. And a point for McMichael to take a 5-3 lead here in the third set. That was a Rosenbaum. That was Bradford that sent it over, leading to McMichael point. She's also been having a really great game for McMichael. And the ace from Chandler gives McMichael 6 points. And they now have a 6-3 lead over Seaforth. We got some momentum there in the second set. It's carrying over here into the third set. Honeycutt sets it up for Rosenmarker. Chandler puts it in the air. Rosenbaum sends it back over. And he got sets it up again from Rosenmarker, and it goes out of bounds. McMichael now with 7-3 lead over Seaforth. Wipe up the floor a little bit here before the serve. Serving is mine. Falcons sets it up for Rosenmarkle. Rosenmarkle gets it over. Set up for Rosenbaum. And some point from McMichael. It got tipped. We have a timeout. C4. That's McMichael. Leads the Hawks 8-3 here in the third set. We're back from the break. Carrington Vaughn, McMichael is getting ready to serve. Vaughn sends it over. Received by Forbes. Erica Honeycutt sets it up for Valgus. Valgus sends it over. Kellen receives us again from Bradford. And Rosenbacher's hit goes out of bounds once again. McMichael now has a 9-3 lead here in the third set. Everything working really well for McMichael. They've been fielding, I mean, receiving a lot of C4's hits here. But we have a net serve from Vaughn to get C4 for a point here in the third set. Valgus is going to serve. Valgus sends it over. Up. Kellen with a dig. She's been really big with the digs in this game so far. And Rosenmarkle just gets it over. Oh no, they're giving the point to McMichael actually on that one. So McMichael takes a 10-4 lead here. Bradford with the serve. Valga sets it up. And Honeycutt gets the kill. McMichael can't handle it and send it back over. C4 now trails 5-10 in the third set. Rosenmarkle is going to go back and set up for a serve. Rosenmarkle sends it over and Chandler receives. Bradford sets it up. Valga sets it up for Forbes this time. She can't get it down. Another one for Rosenbaum. And Rosenbaum gets another kill to give McMichael an 11-5 lead here in the third set. And now Rosenbaum is going back to serve from McMichael. And she gets the ace. Kevin can't dig it up. The Phoenix go up 12-5, and they call timeout once again here. This time it's Michael with the timeout. C4 a little bit of a trouble here in the third set. Let's see how they bounce back. They bounced back before from being down earlier in the second set.
Thank you.
out of the break here. Kind of receives it. Valga sets it up for Forbes. And she can't get it over. Point for McMichael. Kellum, ball, comes off of Kellum's arms and hits Forbes inside of the head there. Looks like she's okay. And Rosenbaum is getting ready to serve once again. McMichael now leads 14-5 here in the third set. Valgas puts in the air for Forbes, and once again, she just can't give it over. Giving McMichael another point, now to lead by 10, 15-5. Seaford calls a timeout. Things are kind of unraveling here for the Hawks in the third set. Out of the timeout. See by Forbes, she sends it over. And it's out. Seaford gets a point here. I'll stop the bleeding a little bit. They're now down 15-6 as Kendall Anderson goes back to serve for the Hawks. Send the middle blocker, sends it over. Gets the kill to put McMichael's lead back up at 10, 16-6. This has been probably the best set from McMichael so far in this game. They built a lead, like we said, in the second set. And Seaford came back to make it interesting there at the end, tied it at 22. But now this one is all McMichael as it looked in full control of the third set. Forbes gets a kill there to make it 16-7. Seaford still has some life. They're down 9. But they have a lot of ground to make up before McMichael gets to that 25th point. Honeycutt with the serve. Sends it over. Chandler sends it just over. She just gets it in. What an impressive kill there. To go back up 10 points over Seaford. McMichael now leads 17-7. Kellum now serving for McMichael. Kellum receives it. Honeycutt sets it up. And Valgas gets the kill there. All right, Seaford now trailing 17-8. Forbes getting ready to serve. For Seaford here. She gets it over. Received by Smith. Rosenbaum sends it. Kellum sets it up for Valgas. And she gets the kill. And takes it back. Now the Hawks trail by 8 here. 17-9 in the third set. Let's see if they can put together a similar run they did in the second set and get right back into this one. Forbes sends it over, she gets the ace. She gets the ace. As the Hawks now trail by 7. The mostly good thing is coming out of Forbes serving for the Hawks. Multiple aces, of course, multiple kills in this game for the sophomore. Coming receives hit there. Rosenmacher just packs it over and it falls. And now Seaport is just down 6. Smith can't handle it. Now the Hawks trail by 5. They're inching closer in the striking distance. Forbes once again with the serve. Gets it over. And they can't handle it once again. Another ace. Seaforth now trails by 4, 17-13. Forbes has been playing lights out in this game, doing it all for Seaforth. See if she can get another one. And she does! She is fired up. Her teammates are fired up. Sideline is jumping up and down. Forbes! 4 straight aces. Bring Seaforth within 3. That's what Michael takes the timeout. Power and took down the Redskins in that one, 3-1. Forbes getting ready to serve here once again for the Hawks. Smith receives, set this time. Crowder sends it over on the block attempt. Rosenbaum missed a kill, and she pushes their lead back up to 4 over Seaforth. Avery Chandler with the serve from McMichael. Forbes receives it. Over and they call it legal hits. They call it a legal hit and McMichael gets another point. Their lead is back up to 5, 19-14 over Seaforth. Kellum receives a serve. Honeycutt over Valgus. Tries to tap it right over. Smith digs it out. Rosenmacher drives it back up. Valgus back to Rosenmacher. Kellum receives it. Kellum saves it. Just like the ball, and she gets the kill. She is having herself a set and a game here. She keeps the Hawks alive here. They are down 4. 19-15 here in the third set. Kellum getting ready to serve for the Hawks. And they can't get it over. She gets the ace there. And now Seaforth is once again down 3. Trailing 19-16. Kellum sends it over. Rosenbaum receives it. Robert puts it up for Rosenbaum, and they complete the kill. First team to hit 20 here in the third set. Michael on that kill from Rosenbaum. From Rosenbaum. Rosen sees a serve. Honeycutt sets it up for Valgis. And it's Rosenbaum and Caitlin Tanton combining for the block there. They get the point and now are back up with a 5-point lead over C4, 21-16. Rosen receives it. Honeycutt sets it up. Rosen Markle. And Rosenbaum gets another kill. That was a Honeycutt can't send it back over. And now McMichael now leads 22-16. Honeycutt for Rosenmarkle. They receive it. Rosenbaum sends it over with some power there. Honeycutt gets it over to Valgis. Long receives it. And a kill from Bradford. Gives McMichael a 23-16 lead. Honeycutt couldn't handle that one as it came with some fire off of Bradford's hand. Kevin gets it up and Honeycutt sends it over. Honeycutt once again up for Anderson. Sets it up for Tanton. Rosenbaum sends it back. Honeycutt up for Kellum. Kellum up for Rosenmarkle. Seized by Chandler. Great dig there. Long sends it back over to Forbes. Honeycutt up to Valgis. That one doesn't land. That one lands for Rosenbaum, though. And she makes it 24-16 for McMichael. Set point here. Vaughn sends it over. Honeycutt sends it up for Rosenmarkle. That one doesn't land. Rosenbaum sends it up. Honeycutt receives it and Rosenmarkle. Now, Chandler with a nice dig there. Another nice dig there from Vaughn. Rosenmarkle sends it up for Forbes. Set it back for Rosenmarkle. Vaughn receives it. Oh wow, good save, but it hit. Four hits on that one, doesn't get over the net, and C4 gets the point there. Now it trails 24-17, still set point for McMichael. Big serve here from Valgis, as he tries to keep C4 alive here in the third set. Up. Rosenbaum sends it over. Forbes up for Rosenmarkle. And she gets the kill. This is from Forbes. And C4 now trails 24-18. Valgis is once again back to serve. Kevin with a dig there. Rosenbaum gets the kill to end the set. And takes the third set now, the second in a row to go up 2-1 over Seaforth in this match.